The radial basis, or RBF, three-dimensional block modeling algorithm, is a tool for creating smooth models based on XYZG data. This method uses a process called Gaussian elimination in conjunction with a mathematical tool called the radial basis function to determine the influence of control points upon the estimation of the voxel values. RBF models are much smoother and more aesthetically pleasing than those produced by other algorithms such as the anisotropic inverse distance weighting method.